समय के पेट में क्या है कोई नहीं जानता, बट नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट श्री अतुलभाई गणत्रा, प्रेसिडेंट कॉटन एसोसिएशन ऑफ इंडिया, द सीआई हैज बीन रिलीजिंग द कॉटन क्रॉप फिगर्स एवरी मंथ. अतुल भाई, व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज द कॉटन क्रॉप ऑफ इंडिया?
Accordingly to the Cotton Association of India, the last meeting of our crop committee was taken place on 7th April, and in the last committee meeting our crop figure was 321 lakh bales of 170 kg compared to last year's 365 lakh bales. Now there is a question, okay, how the CAI is arriving the crop figures? Earlier, our CAI, around 4 to 5 members of crop committee were taking decision and we were arriving the crop size. Now, from last 2 years, we have changed the system and we have 33 members in our crop committee, which is, in India, we have 10 cotton growing states, and from every state, we have 2 to 3 members in our committee. And maximum figures we are taking, except one or two states, 8 states we are taking their local association numbers. Now CAI, who is the association for the ginners, farmers, spinning mills, and they have been given a mandate by the government to arrive the cotton crop figure. And why the CAI crop figures are correct? Because our local association, like in Telangana, last year crop was 55 lakh bales. This year Telangana association figures, they have reached only 33 lakh bales arrivals. Now the Telangana association has collected the figure from each and every factory. So there is no doubt of the local association who are having the pressing figures of the factory wise. So there should be a no doubt about the CAI estimation of the crop. Now we are talking today, CAI crop is 321 lakh bales, city crop is 343 lakh bales, which was earlier, excuse me, 1 minute please, I am getting disturbed, sorry. Earlier, city first estimation in CAB meeting was 373 lakh bales. At least I am glad they realized that this year crop is less and they have reduced 30 lakh bales from their first estimation. So now we have a difference of 20 lakh bales, and as madam said, up to now our arrivals are following. But now what is left? If we talk to our 10 regional association in all the states, they say up to now 275 lakh bale has been received, and maximum 25 lakh bales is left with the farmers. So where we are? We are at 300 lakh bales. I don't think even CAI will restrict to 321 lakh bales in coming months, which are the very important months of the arrivals. There are no arrivals. Today, 26th April, arrival is 36,000 bales. 26th April 2018, arrival was 1,18,000 bales. So per day we are short of 70,000-80,000 bales. This is just justifying. Another thing, people ask question, how you justify your crop is less? We are here to say, our export will be 35% down compared to last year. Our imports of cotton will be 80% down compared to last year. Our arrival per day is the proof that crop is smaller. Our rate, cotton rate, which last year, 26th April, was 41,500 for 29 mm. Today, CCI is selling at 48,000 rupees 29 mm. This rate difference is justifying, everything is justifying. Now if we say, we don't say spinning mill association is wrong, we don't say who is giving higher crop is wrong. They are the consumers. They need cotton. Industry need cotton to run. But the time has come when the industry has to accept the crop in India is getting reduced. In 2011, India has reached highest crop of 400 lakh bales. But where we are declining our crop from 400 lakh bales, last year 365 lakh bales, this year 320 lakh bales. Maybe another 2 months or 3 months, there is no arrival, no cotton in the farmer house. We may be at 305, which was in 2009, we were having a lowest crop of 305 lakh bales. But what is the next? What is the next? Next year, are we able to sure crop will be more? Or can we, as Passabhai said, agar aapne 90% cotton farmer se 5400 rupiye mein le liya, abhi 5% reh gaya hai cotton, to aapne 6000 rupiye kar diya. Aap samajhte ho ki kya farmer fool hai ki wo cotton grow karega? Nahi karega. Maine unko pucha, aap kaise batate ho ki soyabean ka crop zyada hoga? Unhone bataya 5 acre land. Farmer ne kapas dala, 40 quintals kapas aaya, 5500 rupiye mein sale hua, usko 1,65,000 rupees mila. Soyabean grow kiya 5 acre mein, 60 quintals aaya, 4000 rupiye mein bechega, 2,40,000 rupiye mila. Farmer bhi abhi sab calculation karta hai, wo bolta hai aaj ka rate kya hai? आज का रेट क्या है वो देख के मैं कपास नहीं डालने वाला हूँ. मुझे मेरे 5 acre लैंड में सोयाबीन डाला तो कितना पैसा मिला, कॉटन डाला तो कितना पैसा मिला, वो हिसाब से मैं सोइंग करूंगा. तो मैं आई अगेन कम बैक टू द सेम पॉइंट. टाइम हैज कम. संजय भाई इज हियर, ही इज माय वेरी वेरी बेस्ट फ्रेंड. व्हेन वी एक्सेप्ट कॉटन फिगर्स ऑफ द क्रॉप, we have no dispute between two of us. And that also when we meet like this in official conference or somewhere. Otherwise, outside, we may be both on the same page regarding crop also. He is also president of city. He has to safeguard the mills. So, my suggestion today to Sanjay Bhai is we have to accept the reality. All farmers are here. They are saying crop is less. Ginners are here. Big ginners who is doing 10 lakh bales of ginning, he is saying my factories have run 20% less, 35% less, 40% less. What more proof we want that crop is less? Why this debate is there for the crop is less? CAI has 33 members who are growers, who are the ginners, who are the association. They are collecting ginning wise pressing figures and giving you this is the crop. Why there is debate? Our debate should be, yes, we are on the same page, city, CI, CCI, crop is same. Our debate should be how we increase the crop. How, what to do? That should be our motto of the future. Not that we have this year how much crop or what is that. It should be not a subject. Subject should be how, what will happen next year? Last year 365 lakh bales, this year 310 lakh bales. Where we are? As I said, what is the problem? Problem is to increase the yield. Increasing yield, if seed companies will give good seed, doesn't mean crop will increase. Area will increase. We say happy, next year 10% area will increase in cotton. Are we going to get a bigger crop? Anybody can give guarantee? No. What is the problem? We have a problem of global warming, climate change, El Nino, which is stopping the distribution of the rain properly. We have 10 states where cotton is grown. There is no distribution of the rain properly. Bihar, UP are having 120% rain. State like Gujarat, 70% rain. So where we have to fight, we have to fight with this problem to grow more and more cotton. we understand industries, we as a cotton merchant, we are selling cotton to the spinning mills on credit. If we know, if mills will not do good, our monies are not safe. Our money is not safe, so we are also interested to grow more cotton for our industry. So there is no question of, and there is no benefit to us for reducing crop, or there is nothing where we get benefit. So definitely the crop is less. We have to come on the same page. If giving only we say CAB meeting, we come conclusion 360 lakh bales, but our cotton rate is not justifying our carry forwards are high or our crop is high. We have to see the facts. Why we are importing today? India has done export of good quality cotton. Today we are importing recycling cotton of the USA, recap, which grade is 41, 43, red type of grade. Yeah, so no good quality available. World is facing problem shortage of the cotton. These are the genuine problems CT, CAI, CCI has to meet together. We should be on the same page. This is my request to Sanjay Bhai. Today is here. I am very happy. At least today, please accept the crop is down. If you will give in the beginning of the year correct crop figure to you, the industry, industry will cover the cotton. Today mills are saying, my one mill who is having 8 lakh spindle are running 35 days cotton stock. He clearly told me, what to do, Mr. Ganatra? We have been misguided by the CAB. We have been misguided by our association by giving 373 lakh bales crop ICF. We have not covered cotton, and now you people say there is no cotton. We have to import USA poor quality cotton. What to do? So, please understand the problem of the industry also. I am telling as a your younger brother or elder brother, okay, these are the problem. We have to sit down together and solve this problem. Thank you.
By speaking with passion, the reason was that the fact of the matter is crop is less and we are not sure what will be the crop next year. We have seen that the area under cotton cultivation is similar to last year, but still if we see a lower crop, that means that there is a catch somewhere.